How protective gloves should be used. In addition to choosing the right glove with the right material and the right breakthrough time, it's important that the glove is used correctly to provide adequate protection. As a rule, chemical protection gloves are intended for single-day use and sometimes for even shorter periods. An important step is to put on and take off the glove. Before putting it on, it may be useful to fold an edge in the opening of the glove. When you work and hold your hand in the air, flowing liquid ends up in the edge instead of flowing into the sleeve. Put on the chemical protection glove like any other glove. The important moment is when you take the glove off. Roll it off from the bottom edge forward. Dangerous chemicals end up inside the glove. And remember that a used glove is chemically contaminated, and there is a risk that the skin will be exposed to harmful substances when it's handled. Now let's take a look at how to put on and take off disposable gloves. Pinch the glove collar. Take off the first glove. Pinch the collar all the time. Put the index finger of the clean hand behind the collar of the last glove. Remove the last glove so that it is turned inside out over the first glove. Discard both gloves. It's very important that gloves for hazardous chemicals are both selected and used correctly. If you're the least bit unsure, don't hesitate to contact us.